In a media statement, the Speaker of the National Assembly, Professor Peter Kashabiwe, said the House will also remember him as a fair and impartial presiding officer and a national hero who led efforts to position the Namibian case on the international map during the difficult years of the liberation struggle. Among his notable achievements as Speaker, Kashabiwe says, is the introduction of the Children's Parliament in 2007 to ensure that the voices of young people are heard. Kashabiwe added that the platform empowers and coaches a democratic culture within the youth and young people so that they could participate in the national dialogue at all levels. Apart from serving as SWAPO Secretary for Foreign Affairs and holding several key positions in government, the former Prime Minister and Speaker of the National Assembly held the title of Dean of African Foreign Ministers and in over 35 years in the field of international diplomacy. He worked with three generations of world leaders and five Secretary Generals of the United Nations.